I think I've got a guest here. David Johansen, du skulle egentlig ikke på før om en 20 minutter siden, men det ser ut at du har havnet her allikevel. What the hell are you doing here right now, David?
Well, you know, I've heard that they have fabulous Argyle socks in Norway, and I've come over to buy two pairs.
I thought you came here with a message.
Oh, as a matter of fact, I've come here actually with a message of great importance.
Denne mannen, for de som ikke vet det. Han stod bak et nok så merkelig, bizarrt rock'n'roll jordskjelv I New York på begynnelsen av 70-tallet. Han ledet en gruppe som het New York Dolls. De utstyrte seg gjerne med nok så lettlivede dameklær, dynket seg med kosmetikk og viftet med røde flagg på scenen. And David Johansen, you're not coming here with that New York Dolls message again?
No.
Han gjør ikke det. Men jeg vet at mange mennesker lurer på hva New York Dolls egentlig ville med alle disse merkelige tingene. What exactly did you want to tell people?
Well, we come here, you know, because tonight we got this important message and it concerns food and people who haven't been eating properly or at all in a lot of cases. I think Anna Greta could tell us a lot better about it. She's got the whole spiel.
Hello.
How are you, darling?
Fine, thank you. How
are we going to have a cocktail after the show?
Maybe.
Sent vil glemme. Flyborn fra New York. Mine damer og herrer, David Johansen.
Thank you. tonight. Hey, down in front. I want to say a special love tonight to all the people in Arendal, Norway. Hello, Arendal!
You people are delightful. Thank you.
standing on a sidewalk in my neighborhood. I have seen so many people who look so good. Some people say that love is something that's hard to find. I have found it well in my own time. I have been free in my own time. I curse reality in my own time. Some people were born for freedom, and others as slaves. They're signing up for the legions. I've seen them digging their graves. I've seen them take their paths to glory through the mines. I have known them both in my own time. I have been free. To be in my own time, I've just begun to see in my own time. I don't believe success is measured just by gold, by material accumulation, and just getting old. For some, I guess that's all right, living that grind. But I have other plans for my own time. What a place to be in my own time.
To be. We can see the cherry blossom.
know you can call up my landlord.
No more.
And you tell that grouchy old bastard I ain't coming back. I'm moving out. We going out to the country, baby. And we're gonna buy a house. Work, work.
No more.
Stig tilbake 1. mai med 1. mars med Waterboys og YouTube.
Ta veldig godt vare på hverandre I mellomtiden.
Ja, det ikke måte på hva man kan finne på I vinterkulla og gjøre mot hverandre.
Ha det bra så lenge. Her mer David Johansen.
Shine. People tell me there ain't no use in trying. Little girl, you're so young and pretty. And one thing I know is true. You're gonna die before the time is through. Yes, you will. Just ain't good enough.